The residency requirement for all emergency responders in the city of New Orleans was a big talker earlier today at New Orleans City Hall. The City Council's Criminal Justice Committee took up the matter, essentially sending it out of committee. It'll go to the full council for a vote where it's expected to be approved, and it's expected that the city will then relax its residency requirement. You'll recall earlier this year the city put in place new standards when it comes to residency requirements for all police, firefighters, and EMS. Basically, anybody hired this year had to live or move into the city of New Orleans. The police associations had a major problem with that. They said it would hurt efforts to recruit new police officers, and obviously, the city council agreed. They made this announcement last month, and they're just going through the formal process today to finally approve it. But once again, it comes out of the Criminal Justice Committee approved. It will now go to the full council for a vote sometime over the next month, where that's expected to be approved once again. Reporting on your site at City Hall, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News. Also